Everyone's busy, disrespecting the Metroid franchise by playing illegal hacked copy of Metroid 2. While I play the real deal, real game, in black and white as it should be. This called Metroid 2 The Return of Samus, wherein you explore a cave. New robots shoot and kill all the various creatures, including Metroids. Big turn into different types of monsters. Bit of lizard men and such. As you can see, the game has ability to roll right away with those frogs and no secrets there. However, there are no bombs to get them later. Monsters fiercely try to attack Samus Aran. So they are defending their Metroid hosts, who are the kings of this cave kingdom. Lots of flying things and frogs. That's about it. Here comes the worst Metroid. It hatches to become the fun flying ant monster. To avoid it, as it cannot be killed yet. Now, as you can go back to this despuff net, and you can go easily past this, and there it goes again. It's dead.